2 minutes on the clock, and this week we are talking about jobs, careers, and callings. Let me ask you this. How many of you have woken up and said, I need a new job, I need a higher paying job, I need a job with better hours? I know I'm guilty of that because I was saying it not that long ago. That led me down a path to find a study conducted called Jobs, Careers, and Callings, People's Relations to Their Work Life. To sum it up, it goes like this. Jobs, you do those because you need money, period. Careers, you have a set of goals and you have a path, a career path that you want to accomplish. You advance, you promote, maybe you've got some camaraderie going on, so you stick around and you keep pushing through it. Calling, that is something that somebody do without getting paid. It is their passion, their purpose. It is what wakes them up every single day and they just keep going with it. For those of you that have a job, figure it out. Is that something that you see yourself doing for the next 30 to 40 years? Do you want to keep doing that same thing that you don't like for that much time? If not, figure out what you can make into a career or figure out what your true passion is and how you can chase that. If you have a career, that's great. That's fantastic. Figure out if you can keep moving upward. Can you keep pushing how much money you're making per year? Can you keep getting more and more time off? Are you having fun with it? If that's the case, stick with it. The rest of you out there, some of you want to figure out what your passion, your purpose is. Don't let anyone stop you. Don't worry about what other people say. Push through it, get it done, and just go for it. That's what I want people to do. I want people to figure out that jobs suck. You do them for money. It doesn't matter if you're flipping burgers or if you're an attorney. If you're doing it simply for money, it's a job, and it's not a fun way to go through your life. I'm all out of time. So if you like what I'm talking about, please subscribe to my videos, and I'll see you next Thursday. Thank you, everyone.